Welcome back. This is part two to the basic survival in 1.8, Minecraft version 1.8. Now, last time, as you remember, we collected some cobblestone, some wood, made stone tools, etc., as well as got some food and cooked it. Now, we have to go on and do some deeper digging and see if we can find coal and a few odds and ends of other things. So for now, I'm going to make use of the cobblestone to create some more tools, because they do wear out pretty quick. And we need coal. That's one of the most important parts, because you have to smelt the iron to make iron tools. So we'll have to do some digging. Yeah, that'll help. And we can have an extra shovel. And put away the sticks, spruce wood planks, thinking for stick dirt now. So here we go. It's a new morning, and we go underground. Now we have a few torches, so as we go down, it's going to get dark. And we'll put the torches up so we can see what we're doing. Ah, there's more iron. And we better have a torch here. Nice. See, that's what it looks like. That's the outside. And that's good. The more iron, the better. We'll eventually make a suit of armor, iron suit of armor, or iron armor. My tongue is stuck. Iron armor. Yep, that's what I meant to say. Let's plug this a bit up. There we go. And we continue down. Huh? Not something else. Right. Continue on. Well, let's go straight for a while. Just to see what we can find going straight. And of course it gets dark, so for the video viewing especially, I'm going to put a torch here on my screen. It doesn't look too bad. I can see it even in the dark, but video is not quite so forgiving. So let's see if we can find coal. If you go far enough, long enough, it will. I know this part is pretty boring, but well, we need coal because we'll need to. We found some more interesting stuff here. Yeah, that's the new granite. Thumbs up. And we'll need one more torch. And still no coal. Not good. There should be a lot. Coal is usually easy to find. Yeah, well, maybe not. Let's change direction and go this way. We came from way over there. Let's see if we can find coal. Can see by the map, of course, there's some interesting things ahead. If you look at my voxel map, you can see there is something a cave with lava. So we'll head that way. We usually can find something there. So keep. So yeah, that's how a tool breaks when it's finished. I'll just select a new one. And we find more iron. That's beautiful. Look at all that iron. Able to make a lot of tools. You will need iron tools once you get deeper. And you find other goodies such as, well, gold, emeralds, and of course, diamonds. andersite. I'm going to put the andersite back in there because I really don't need it at the moment. like to close things up that I don't need. We keep going forward. And yes, I see there's iron. I just want to see how far that goes. Yeah. Lots of andesite. That's very common now in the new 1.8. Right, so let's collect the iron. Well, you wonder, how do I get that without, yeah, it jumped out. Sometimes, oh, there's more. Sometimes it doesn't, then you just put a block in there and it forces it out. Let's clear some of this out of the way. We already have 19, wow, nice. So, let's just keep digging. So much iron, nice. And that's about it. So I'm gonna plug the holes here. No point in leaving them. There, and now we go on. This part is not very interesting because you have to look and search until you find something really nice. Okay, and there's more iron, which is quite abundant in any game, any level. Sorry about the silence. I can't play any music because YouTube would take down the video where I'd get a copyright strike, and I really don't want that. We would have just silenced the audio on the video, and you have a silent movie. Not very useful. Okay, time for another torch. Hey, there you go. Wonder if I should. No, let's just keep going until we line up with that place. I still haven't found coal, which is odd. But I guess that's the way it goes. Sometimes you find it really easy in huge amounts, and sometimes it takes a long time. It's getting dark again. You can only go so many blocks before the light fades. The torch, well, not quite there. Since it's hard to go diagonal, as you see, you have to knock out a diagonal tunnel, and it's not really that easy. It's much easier like this. So I go forward until you line up with the target, as it were, and then cut over. We've got ourselves some gravel. Lots of gravel, too. Sometimes there's coal behind gravel, but there's just gravel behind gravel. By the way, you don't want to be right under gravel when it comes down, because you can suffocate. Yes, suffocate. Once again, I'm going to close up the holes here. Don't need the holes, so, and we use a shovel to get gravel, of course, so we can dig. Okay, that should do it. The gravel, well, it's not really useful these days yet. You make a gravel path, I guess, and you're building a house or something, or a gravel road, but not really that useful. Well, we're out of torches. Good grief, now we're in the dark. What do we do now? Well, we have to head back home and make some more torches, get some wood and stuff. Yeah, it's not that easy. Certainly not that easy. In case you're interested, the voxel map that I have also allows teleporting, which means that you can input locations that you're at and teleport back to them. But since we're doing the basic thing, I'm not going to really pursue that. Okay, let's see. I need to make more tools. I need sticks. I'll put the gravel out. More andesite. I don't know if we'll be able to use it for anything. Put the iron out, which is nice. Lots of it. 43. Oh, granite. Otherwise, they're nice. The granite is nice for building something. Create polished granite and all that. Okay, let's make some more tools. No, I don't need the furnace. Nothing that I can do with the furnace without... Well, actually, I can do one thing if I have... We have just a planks. I'm going to get some... Oh, it's dark out there. I should get some wood. Right here should be... up top, and I'm going to grab some oak wood planks. I think I can burn planks. Make, yes, sorry, Bob. So I'll have some charcoal. Meanwhile, I'll go back to making tools. Again, you stack sticks like that, one on top of the other, and then mix the pickaxes, so we'll need more. That like that, because we'll need a lot of them. And since we found gravel, probably find dirt and stuff. We can dig, so we need a shovel. And I'm going to make some more axes because we'll want to collect wood eventually. Yeah. Okay. By the way, if you leave something on the crafting table, it pops out when you leave it, so you have to collect it anyway. Okay, we have some of that. I'll leave those planks in for future use. We just need the small crafting area. Put down charcoal. Charcoal and coal make the same kind of torches. They don't, they're not different in any way. They don't burn out. Torches always continue to go limitlessly, so you don't have to worry about torches going out. Yeah, that pole with the torch on top is the actual natural spawn point where we came in when the map was created. And let's head on and see if we can find more coal, and then we'll actually let's get daylight up. Not that it matters, but we can always go to sleep. There we are. So we go and collect coal and more iron, and then we'll start planning on building a nicer house somewhere. So collect more wood and things. And of course we get to grow food, so that's one of the next steps we'll have to do, is grow food. That's absolutely necessary, because we will starve eventually. Okay, into the darkness. Ooh. Now then. Well, I think I'll try to go over and see what happens. Since we can tell there's lava ahead, we'll have to be careful. There we go, we need another one. We'll have to be careful not to puncture the lava deposit and get burnt. That's a very dangerous thing. Now, if you don't have the voxel map, don't worry. It's still, everything works the same way. Just maybe more challenging, more interesting. I've played this game a lot, so I like to put in extras and make things a little bit easier sometimes. Especially if you're on a server, you can find your way. Let's put another torch. I think I hear the bubbling of lava. I'm going to be careful. full help. Do I proceed? Oh, I found iron, that's useful. And there's more. And more. Now that cube doesn't want to come. Or this one, actually. But I'll show you what to do if you don't want to dig in, which I already did. Pushes it out, see? Now you have it. We have to. What do we got here? We're nearly there. Now it's either a small chamber or maybe it's a large crevice. You don't know. So let's put another torch up. And I hear flowing water, which is nice. Oh, that's actually gravel, not. There we go. Since I was talking about mods, there are a lot of mods out there for Minecraft. So once you get proficient at it, plain vanilla, you can add mods of all sorts. And there, we found some coal. Nice. And make it a lot more challenging, a lot more interesting. And there's one thing that you shouldn't do is mine a block while standing on it, because you don't know what's below. It could be an empty space. You fall and you die, and everything you've collected so far is gone. Well, if you can find your way back fast enough. I think it's about 10 minutes before the game clears out any loose materials floating around kind of thing. So you do have about 10 minutes to get back. If you're far away and respawn, of course, at home after you die, well, you probably lost everything. I'm going to put another torch up. You don't have to do this in the dark. So you're getting plenty of coal to be able to smelt some iron. That's a good start. I knew that we'll find coal eventually. Well, I know that you probably have a lot of questions if you're completely new to this game. You can comment, use the comments to ask some questions. And, close this opening up and get this coal here. Where are we here? Oh yeah, okay. Getting myself lost. And there's even more. Nice. Lots of coal. Sometimes you get lucky and get a really big load of coal. Time to do the mining. Once you get iron tools, if you have plenty of iron, it'll go faster. Iron, of course, is more efficient. And close that up. That. Like this. And yeah. Yeah. Never stand on the block that you're mining, because once that block breaks, if there's a hole underneath. Or maybe there's lava under it, you're finished. Now, if the hole isn't deep, you probably survive it, but, well, if it is deep, it wouldn't be too good. You'd be stuck in there if you survive. Now, if you. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm just closing up holes. I don't know why I'm overdoing it here, but. Anything that's not needed. I'll put another torch out. We do have enough right now. Like that one. Everything is valuable since you have to make it yourself. You can't mine torches. There's one thing you can't do. Okay. Let's see if I go this way. Ouch. Yeah. Need another one. think I'm past that. So, interesting where that could be. It's not dripping lava, so it could be below us. Let's see. Now, that's the one that we left the hole, didn't we? Okay. The jump, that changes it. Okay. I'm looking at... I think it's up. Okay, close knobs, and let's head upward. These are what you call rough steps, and of course we can make stairs if we want to. Still can't find it. Sometimes it's not easy, even though the... there we go. What do we got here? We have coal, some water, and there's your lava. We almost ran into it, too. Wow. I'm gonna light up the place a little to reduce the chance of something bad spawning. There you go. Yeah, there's a lot of places to look at. But let's not get too far away. Light here. We got iron. Flowing water, that's nice. One piece of iron, might as well collect that. Or maybe there's more of them. Not just one, that's alright. Collect the coal. We are on the easy setting, so we may not get many mobs yet, but eventually you'll run into a zombie or a skeleton. So that's why the sword is needed. Okay. Again, I'll close the holes. Just makes it easier to get around. So, yeah, I could close that up if I can get at it. Gotta be careful. Lava is quick death, by the way. Okay, we put the torch there. Wait for it to run off. Yep, that's lava. That'll burn you bad. It's slow to dissipate, but once it's gone, you're safe. There. Right. I hear gurgling, so there might be even more lava someplace. Oh, there's water in here. There's plenty of water all around. And we found iron. How convenient. Enough for iron tools for a while, and a suit of armor, that should be a good idea. Right, lost one. There we go. Might as well get the coal. And yes, I saw coal down there at the end of the waterfall. Steep down. Oh, it goes way down. You gotta be careful not to fall. Right, I'm gonna continue working on it. Let's put one up here. Make it so you can see it better on the video. So many people make videos really dark. Yeah. Coal for smelting and making more torches. There we go. I like filling these in that way. You don't have spots where mobs can suddenly spawn and hide from you and stuff and then surprise you. That was way down there. Make steps to get down there if you want to. That's one good thing about Minecraft. You can carve out your own steps down the way. I'm going to put a torch here. Yeah, it goes way down. But right now, we can make use of this. under the pool. At least I can't fall to my death, since the water will help me. Let's get this coal as well. The more the better. That's a dangerous one if things fall on you. Okay, I'll get myself back up. That's another one, by the way. Oops, come on. There we go. Just get rid of that. Mining up right above your head, because, there can be lava up there. Mobs can suddenly fall on you and attack you, so. But lava is the worst thing. Water is not a big thing. And of course, you get this stuff to contend with. The gravel, it can suffocate you if there is enough of it. And I don't want to shut the water off. It might be useful. Not that it'll come this far. There's water on the surface. Whoops, there we go. Again, gotta be careful. Oh, we got all the coal. Oops. Yeah, I see more coal everywhere. Water makes it hard to walk around these places. There's another. Maybe I should kill this water. We don't really need it here, do we? Nah. I'm gonna plug the coal. Yeah, water is. Well, here's the physics of water. Flushes you out. There's another deep hole. Wow. Careful. I know it's dark here. Wow. Well, we know we have places to explore. Put a torch here so there's more light. And we'll be able to follow the tunnel and come back. Let's grab this coal and head home. One thing that's good about voxel map, like I said, it allows you to teleport. So if you get lost in a cave like this, just keep going, and then you don't know how the hell to get out of it. Setting the home base on voxel map, you can just teleport back. I haven't done that yet, which I should do. That's it. Fill this hole in again. I don't know, I keep doing this. You don't have to if you don't want to. There's water here. There goes a distance. No, yeah, this is really. Oh, there's more coal. Tell you what, before we get lost, I think we better. It's a dead end, which is alright. Okay, let's see if I can find where we. Yeah, let's put some light here. Makes it less. Careful. Oh, there's more iron. This is an interesting cave. That's lots of goodies here. But should never get carried away with these things. If you have too much of the goodies, you have a better chance to also lose all those goodies because you're going and going. You got mushrooms. I'm going to collect some. We can make mushroom stew, I believe. Need a wooden bowl for that, and things like that. Well, that's a future project. We're not going to do it right now, but we can collect things. And as we progress, we'll create more chests. We have a food chest. Collect, keep the food in, and chests for various other things to organize. At least I like organizing. Of course, you do it your way, whatever is easier for you. Now, let's light this up. Ah, yes, you can see that I'm hungry. One chicken leg is gone, so we eat. Perfect. Meat is the best thing that takes care of your hunger really well. Now, can I find a way out again? Where did we come in? You know where we came in? That's not good. See? Well, that's what happens. I know we were here someplace. Lit everything up and this is the dead end that we lit up recently. This goes into darkness. Yeah, it died already. I think we're lost. Yeah, no. There it is. What we'll do is put some torches. Yeah, it's the lost torch. Okay, let's head home. We got a lot of stuff. No point in hanging around. That mysterious sound you heard, that music or whatever you want to call it, that denotes that there is more open caves around. And yes, we know. Oh, you can see on the Voxel map what we have looked at. I can actually enlarge that. And you can see there's a lot of unexplored caves around here. Wow, nice. We'll come back as the series progresses. You know, I can't do everything in one. And up to the surface. And I'm going to have to do some hunting, get some meat. There's some cows around, but we don't want to kill everything. We want to create a farm, you know, farm cows. Get cow's meat. There we go. There's a cow. Since I'm at it, goodbye, cow. And we get some 2 leather and 2 pieces of meat. Okay, here we go. Now that we have coal, a lot of it, let's do this. Don't need the wood here anymore. We put in coal. And we cook the raw beef. And we'll put away things we don't need. The leather might come in handy for something. We'll have to smelt the iron. Oh, we have a lot of iron. And we have a lot of coal for smelting, so that's very good. Okay, as a matter of fact, since we have gravel, I shouldn't have brought gravel up. I don't know why I did that. We don't really need much andesite and some more granite, that's fine. Yeah, I'll make another furnace, that way we don't have to wait. There we go. Makes one furnace. We'll put it here. Open it and, oh, put the coal away. Yeah, this will do it. Put the coal in here and let's take part of. Oops, what am I doing? The coal is always on the bottom. There we go. And this is cooked. There's some more meat. So we can put this in here. And there we are. And yeah, we have early morning outside. Don't even have to go to bed. One last thing I'll do, I think. Let me see, we have 3 seeds. Yeah, let's collect some more seeds. Because we need food to continue living here and all that. We need food, most definitely. Leave this iron here, let that cook, and we go out and figure out what to do. Actually, I should make use of the iron right away. There's 5 pieces, that's perfect. And 4 more. What I'll do is make a couple of buckets. Yeah, you can also make shears. Then you don't have to kill the sheep. You can shear the sheep, you can shear trees to get the leaves. If you want to make leaf hedges and such. We're at it. Let's put the last of this in here. What, how many here? Yeah, they're about the same. Leave that to cook. Leave the iron behind. All right, let's go. I know for a fact that we have. Okay, I'm going to do this. Just to make it easier, I'm going to call this home base. I'm going to put that into here so we can teleport back. rather than walk distances if we have to. Now, there's this guy. Cows and pigs. I'll be able to, yeah, there we go. Let's get some water. One, two. Two buckets will do for the moment. Then, do it nice and close to the house. Need a shovel. Just thinking where we could do it. Also a good idea is to seed, break the grass and you will get seed. It used to be every 8th grass gives you seed, but I don't know if... I think that hasn't been changed, so... Something, yeah, there we go. That'll do it. So, back to running around too much, losing my way. There we go. That little house is almost not noticeable when you're here. Okay. Okay, so what we got here? 2 and 2, okay. Right, so first of all, I have to put down the water like this, and the other one like this, and then you can take water from there and do this. Or not? Well, now we can do it. It should go back, maybe. Until it's flat. Otherwise, it gurgles sort of. Whoops. And one more time. There we go. So now that it's watered, we use the hoe. And actually, let's take. Just so I can demonstrate, go 4 over from the water. On either side of the ditch of the water. I'll grab that. Okay, we don't yet have too many of these, but that's okay. This is the start of our wheat field. I can break more grass and we'll probably get more seed. And once we have wheat, whoops. Okay, that'll do it. So this will be our temporary wheat field. Hop over. Always do the same thing on this side. And, I'll put the last 3. Did I get everything there? Yeah. Okay, now we just have to leave it be, and it'll grow eventually. And, there we are for now. For this episode, we collected coal and iron and planted wheat, which will make bread eventually. As a matter of fact, take the grass off here. And the next time, well, while the game is off, it won't grow, so if I spend some time here idle, then wheat will grow, but anyway, that's it for today. So, just quick check, we have 27, and we have 31, nice. So along with that, we have 61, almost a stack of iron. Nice. The dirt away, the wood. These plants can be used for decorating eventually and things like that. Looks like I'm going to need another chest, but before we do that, we'll probably just build a nice house. That'll be next on the agenda. Growing more food and building a house. And that's it for today. And, well, we've progressed quite nicely. Once you know the process step by step, it's not that difficult to get ahead and have plenty of food. Now, if you end up in biomes that don't have grass, it's a lot more difficult, and you have to travel some distance to find it. Okay, we'll end it here, and part three will be coming up sometime soon. So keep checking into the channel, and see you next time. Bye-bye.